Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ruby Red. Today's video is going to be a Fashion Nova Curve tie-dye haul. I will leave links to all of these styles in the caption below. Let's jump on in and see how they fit. So this first look is the Lost in Tie-Dye Tee in multicolor, along with the classic high-waist denim jeans in a light wash. So this is the classic tie-dye in the bright colors. Just a classic tie-dye that you pretty much see when you think of tie-dye. This is exactly what I see. I love this kind of crop top. It's a little bit oversized, but it fits me really great. I also love, of course, these jeans I've had so many times, but they just fit so well. So if you're looking for just an easy classic tie-dye top, this is definitely one that you need to grab. This is the Away From You tie-dye pullover. So it has kind of like an orange and lavender kind of tie-dye, more spotty than the spiral tie-dye, along with the same classic high-waist jeans as the first look. I love that this one is a little bit of an oversized fit. However, it has kind of like a waist cincher kind of band, which helps to accentuate the waist. This pullover does have more of a deep V, which can be pulled down a little bit lower, and then of course looser sleeves, and then the same elastic band around the wrist. Love this. I love this kind of orange and lavender combination. A great just kind of loose chill fit and another great tie-dye. So this is the Soft Chills tie-dye mini dress. I absolutely love this kind of dark tie-dye print. The dress is pretty fitted and it fits my curves pretty well. It might be just slightly too short, but it's something that I could definitely wear out, dress it up, or you could even turn it into more of a long t-shirt dress and add maybe some shorts or some jeans with it as well. So love the kind of olive and black with a white background tie-dye print. Love how it hugs my curves. Great dress that you can make kind of sexy, but it's also still kind of chill, kind of casual, and I definitely will be wearing this one. So this is the Mariah tie-dye two-piece jumpsuit. So you have the one jumpsuit piece with an opening in the front and then the kind of tube bandeau top across the top to cover the chest. I do love the idea of this. It has the flared pants. There's no adjustability at all. I just kind of wish it hugged my curves a little bit better. I absolutely love this kind of brown, blue, white tie-dye print where it's kind of, you know, linear going across the whole outfit. Definitely has more of a 70s vibe to it. So if you're dressing up for some kind of theme, that would definitely make sense. I just wish that it fit me a little bit better. The opening is a little bit wide for me. It's not staying put as much as I'd want it to, but I do love it. Does pretty much accentuate all of my assets, but I think it could fit a little bit better. Last outfit, this is the Out of Your League tie-dye pant black combo. So it's pants as well as the top that come in a set together. Absolutely love this outfit. I love how these flared pants fit me. It sits right at the waist and then does have the flared kind of bell bottomed. The top, super sexy. It does actually tie in the front, so if you want to tighten it, you can. I also love the opening, and then the sleeves are fitted. There's no flare to them at all. So again, love the linear kind of tie-dye with this kind of black and tan combination. What's great about these sets is that you can wear them separately as well. You don't have to always wear this together. You can wear them as separate pieces. You could wear the top with some black jeans. You could wear the pants with just a solid black or tan top. So you can definitely get a lot of uses out of these sets, and I will definitely be wearing this one. Thank you guys so much for watching my Fashion Nova Curve tie-dye haul. Please comment and let me know which style was your favorite. Also, don't forget to check out the other links in my caption for exclusive content. Thank you guys so much for watching.